हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी वन इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन दैट इज टू दैट वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन कैन बी आस्क्ड इन द बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन. नाउ हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू प्रूव दैट कॉट थीटा प्लस टैन थीटा इज इक्वल टू कोसेक थीटा इनटू सेक थीटा. सो फर्स्ट आई वांट टू टेल यू हाउ टू राइट द कॉट थीटा. सो योर कॉट थीटा इज इक्वल टू कॉस थीटा divided by sin theta. Similarly, tan theta can be written as sin theta upon cos theta. Similarly, 1 upon sin theta can be written as cosec theta. Similarly, 1 upon cos theta can be written as sec theta. And one identity is there, sin square theta plus cos square theta, this is equal to 1. So now we are going to consider the left hand side of the equation of proof that. So LHS, what is left hand side? So left hand side is what? Cot theta plus tan theta. So this is what left hand side, cot theta plus tan theta. And we are going to prove that this is equal to cosec theta into sec theta. So what is cot theta? So cot theta you can write, cot theta can be written as cos theta upon sin theta plus what is tan theta? Tan theta can be written as sin theta upon cos theta. This is equal to, similarly will cross multiply, cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta plus sin theta into sin theta, sin square theta, and divided by sin theta into cos theta. Now what is the value of sin square theta plus cos square theta? So value of sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So you can write, this is what, 1 upon sin theta into cos theta. So what is the value of 1 upon sin theta? This can be written as 1 upon sin theta into 1 upon cos theta. So what is the value of 1 upon sin theta? So 1 upon sin theta can be written as cosec theta into 1 upon cos theta can be written as sec theta. So this, in this way, we are going to prove that left hand side is equal to right hand side. This LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, students. So next question, or prove that question of trigonometry, we are going to discuss in the next video. So thank you for watching my videos. Have a nice day.